Oh, can you see him? I've never seen that. I've seen the blue and brown, but I've never seen that combination. He's a good boy, huh? He's like, John, I smell your fingers. They smell so good. He's had an upset tummy today, so we're not giving him any more finger treats.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
He's not happy about it. He's like, but you always give me treats. He keeps giving me the big eyes. I'm like, no, I'm not falling for that.
Remember, you get home and you got the yard
seat coming out of the house at least. And you guys are allowed in it. We're started this when he passed away.
Now,
prior to his passing, for 3 months, he's trying to get permission to come back, to come here. So then, she was like, okay, I'm gonna do it. She knows that it's not.
I see.
That.
Oh, okay.
All of us. She's the only paid employee.
Yeah, this is a really different.
And she gave up paths to come here.
Probably the rest of the company pulled it into the rescue.
She knows this is a good, very important, she and John are, I don't know if you saw our logo, this is, yeah. So, they were very close, and she wants to go this.
And she agreed that daughter.
What's cool about it is that.
I focus on international. Senior. Why? They don't want that. She does, but she's gotta get this one running first. Yeah. That's you. Congratulations. So to scale, you've got the knowledge. She's always looking for people who can donate their experience. I wish I could do more. I work a whole time during the week, so you know. If you can,
when I started,
if you built that, you know, the scalability.
So, which is amazing. We have over 20,000. So,
those are stories about the still here. So.
And even then, they try and find sanctuary.
It was a lot of
it's a bureaucracy, but I truly love my time here, I love my job.
Oh, yeah.
John and I actually knew each other, we worked together on this.
Yeah, I know. I know where you're going. Yeah.
But I'm not
that's great.